had to drive when she was pregnant. Did you take the condoms?
No.
Did you have the conversation that she says she heard on the baby monitor? I am the sausage, did you?
Well, on the baby monitor, she was getting drips and drops of conversation.
I'm trying to work out how, whether it was a drip and a drab, I'm besotted with you, and did you perform a sex act on me? How you managed to drop that into a conversation, it not to sound slightly dodgy.
Could we explain something to you?
Well, so explain to me how you put yourself in the window. How did you manage to get your way out of I'm besotted with you? Go on, have a go.
I didn't understand what it meant.
Oh, right. Are you talking about the sex act or the besotting with your part? Did you cheat on her?
No.
You realise that if you fail this life effect, it's over? You said, you showed your bits to somebody in the toilet.
Did you?
So you exposed yourself to somebody?
Yeah.
To the same other person?
Yes.
It was. We're in the front room. I told you straight away.
No!
That's all right, then. Get it out in the box, go into the lounge and say to your wife, I just showed somebody the bits. It's all fine, then, isn't it? Have you cheated on her?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Why do you look as dodgy as hell to me?
You have to. From the day I confronted the night, it's written all over his face.
Should we do it? Should we do those all-important life-set results? This is it, and if he fails, it's over. Will?